The policing board are launching their thematic review of how policing is done for the gay and transgender communities. And we're really pleased to see it. We're really pleased with the report. It's very, very thorough. It spent a lot of time talking to different individuals and different groups, people that have been served by the police service, victims of crime, but also people who have served within the police service when it was the RUC a long time ago, but also people who are currently in the PSNI and are maybe out as gay police officers or maybe not out and have maybe wouldn't feel comfortable coming out or are nervous of being in the police. So the report has been very, very thorough. It's asked a lot of people for their views and their perspectives and their experiences, and we're really pleased with some of the recommendations that they've made to just improve the way that policing is done and the way that the gay and transgender community is thought about within the police service. And we've met some brilliant, brilliant people in the police service who are really committed to building that trust, building that confidence, and building those relationships. They will actively come out to events, they will make themselves known, they will introduce themselves to groups as well as victims of crime and incidents. We've had police officers come down and meet young people who are terrified to go to a police station. They're terrified of reporting because they're not out, they don't want to tell their family that they're out. And we've also met police officers that don't really understand why there may be issues, there may be sensitivities, and they've been very interested in understanding what some of the barriers are for gay and transgender people about reporting crime.